Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
At around 6:30 in the morning, we found a body near Hoyge Bazar, Mangalore. Immediately on getting to know the information, we went there and we also contacted the family members. The case has already been registered with regard to this. Further, the procedure as per the law, what has to be done, we will continue with that.